An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Okay! That's target or fighting! Have a nice sweetheart!
Every member of the elite team must be defeated. Good job, Avengers. With this victory, you've weakened AIM and given the Resistance a leg up. Keep it up. Intel provided by our friends at SHIELD has revealed the location of an elite AIM squad. We have an opportunity to take them out before AIM can deploy the squad against the Resistance. This is a quick hit-and-run operation. Take out the targets and return to us unharmed if possible. Team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Gotta get something off my chest!
Every neutralized. Another enemy defeated. The team are no longer a threat.
Hostile!
Good job, Avengers. With this victory, you've weakened AIM and given the Resistance a leg up. Keep it up.
A convincing match. Project Omega is being developed at this location.
We've been scanning for cosmic radiation ever since we returned from the future.
And you believe this is where Monica's working on her prototype?
Yes. The readings I've detected are a 99.8% match to the cosmic cube.
So the crazy mad scientist lady actually was trying to save the world with this superweapon. Yeah, but she fails, and wrecks Earth anyway.
And it's way too unstable and powerful to leave in Monica's hands.
So we get that weapon away from her in the present, she can't use it in the future, no more frozen time bubble, and we find another way to stop the crate.
And you have a plan to stop her.
You're damn right.
Mr. Barton, Project Omega's development site is a few clicks away.
Project Omega's getting shut down. Save the final blow for me, kids.
Commander, here to say thank you.
Yeah. Did Dr. Forsen and your defectors have any intel?
Yes. Their former employees have an underwater laboratory working on something to, and these are their words, change reality forever.
Sounds ominous. Jarvis get us any specifics?
He's looking, but it seems like AIM doesn't want anyone knowing what they're doing down there. Which is probably why the scientists involved won out. AIM has them trapped 20,000 leagues under the sea. I want to go in and get them.
Let's just avoid a watery grave. Deal?
Always.
You didn't mention we'd be having a snow day.
You're landing on one of the few above-ground entrances to AIM's underwater network.
We need Jarvis inside AIM's security system so they can't warn anyone down below that we're coming. You ready to go for a ride, bud?
I assume you're being metaphorical, as I have no physical location and thus cannot be moved.
Yeah. Roger that. Time to commandeer a deep-sea elevator.
Our lives never get more normal, do they?
I'm working my way through layers of encryption, but it will take me a moment to get to the elevator controls.
I'll take these guys out while we wait. Sorry, boys. I have an elevator coming.
That unit is emitting an NFC security field. You'll need to take it out to gain access to the elevator.
Hey, Jarvis, that thing I mentioned?
Yes, Miss Romanoff.
What was that?
Fine, Jarvis. Tell Commander Hill what I told you.
AIM's network security is weakest below sea level. Miss Romanoff asked me to open a connection to the underwater lab's intranet.
Why?
You'll see. All right, I'm in. What's next?
Guards up ahead.
And we're getting an SOS.
Can anyone hear us? We have to fall back! Fall back! Oh my god!
I'm heading for them now. Jarvis, other than our little side, dig for any info on what they need ocean pressure and volcanoes for down here.
Understood. Inside the lab.
Then let's make this quick. All right, who's next?
Black Widow! Is that you? We need help!
On my way to you, Dr. Ramus. Hold tight.
Not really an option!
That takes real guts, standing up to your militant bosses. Something tells me Brain won't win over Brawn here.
That's what they called us for.
Don't these guys ever learn?
Wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
The scientists are on the other side of that door.
Ah!
They really don't want those scientists getting out of here.
Maybe they shouldn't have trained them so well.
Widow's here!
Attention, AIM security. Please report to Hall F to address a disturbance.
Thank you.
here.
How?
Get to the main reactor and steal the X element at its core.
X element? What is that?
It's complicated.
I'm assuming AIM won't part with this X element easily. What's security like at the reactor?
Everything here is motion activated, including security.
Getting in and out unseen is Widow's specialty. Guess it's time to go stealth.
Hostiles! Now it's a party!
Get through that door without a little invisibility on your side.
There's no point if these idiots are looking at me. I'm assuming AIM won't part this X element easily. What's security like at the reactor?
Everything here is motion activated, including security.
Getting in and out unseen is Widow's specialty. Guess it's time to go stealth.
Heads up, we got company! Okay, less talky, more fighty!
That felt good.
door without a little invisibility on your side.
There's no point if these idiots are looking at me.
Confused? Oh, that can't be good.
Avengers! Have you reached the reactor?
About to.
Just keep the motion detection thing in mind, okay?
Damn it. This deal is getting worse all the time.
Is the X-Element reactor. It has four fail-safe mechanisms to protect its main power switch. Destroy them, and the intranet connection Agent Romanoff requested should be all we need.
Did you plan for this, Widow?
This? No. But stealing something from AIM is always a nice moment.
That was a mighty blow! Got your back!
Thank you.
mechanism. The next is on another floor.
Going up. Jarvis, how's your connection?
Secure. Implanting Trojan files.
You don't let me in on whatever is happening, I will scrap this mission.
You and I both know I'm the only person who can do this.
Now it's a party!
There are more motion-activated security measures above you. Stealth is advised.
All right, two more. Jarvis, what is this X element for exactly?
I'm still trying to determine its use.
Enjoy this, are you?
Don't look directly at the beam, kid!
Toro! Not doing so hot!
The X element has been secured. What did you put in their computers? A worm. Siphons money in small amounts from all their offshore accounts. It'll be months before AIM realizes anything is missing.
American dollars?
Thought you might be paying attention, Tony. I'm sending you all a location. Meet me there and I'll explain everything.
I needed that money.
I could have sold my ancestral land, given you a loan.
It wasn't for me.
Why do I recognize some of these people?
Because you saw them 5 years ago, on the deck of the Chimera.
Inhumans?
And everyone else whose lives we destroyed. AIM made a fortune off of A-Day, and I...
wanted to play Robin Hood.
It was the least I could do.
No, Nat. If it's competition for least, I've got you beat. We all do.
Did it help?
Help what?
The guilt.
No, but telling you guys, I guess I feel a little less helpless.
So loop us in next time.
I'll think about it.
Jarvis, any answers for us about X element and what it's for?
It will take analysis and a laboratory to determine for certain. Please bring the element to the high-pressure container on board the Chimera.
Can do.